outside of Bloomingdale's, and they have these helmet displays as part of the Super Bowl. So I thought I'd stop by. The designers made these kind of strange helmets in preparation for an extremely big New York event. First time the Super Bowl is being held here. Down here it tells you the designer, or the team actually.
Yes.
That's interesting.
Oh my god.
That's cool. I don't see too many flowers on helmets. Some more here. Camouflage. Lots of glitter on that one. Fashion touchdown.